She just looked around.
Well, she took this one on.
That's what she does.
And I know she drives. No, she got kicked in the face.
I know. Right. Just before we
and then
lesson.
And then she was sick for a while. Just kept going.
Hello.
Hey, John. Anne, I'll come over in about 2 weeks. Is that all right?
Yep, that's fine. I do have somebody else who's interested in me as well.
Okay.
So,
okay.
And I did tell them that you were.
Yes.
So,
yeah.
But she said she might come this Friday. So
okay. Well, I'm going to have it in it.
Yes. I mean, you know,
yeah.
I don't know that she...
Kind of stuff,
Does she have the same sort of interest?
Yeah, in grandchild and driving from. Okay, good.
What color is this pony?
Chestnut roan. Mm-hmm. So it's really easy to keep clean.
Uh-huh. Yep. Well, I'm sort of enjoying having two horses at the moment. I'm down from six, and I know you've got three horses.
Well,
we'd
like to be down
to
six.
Yeah.
we're only feeding ten.
Right?
Oh, John, the one I forgot was the Amy thing. It's actually doing quite well.
Nice
the bay mare from Canada. She's going to be a nice hunter. Bridget. She's just a good egg. Yeah, that was quite some time ago. Maddie's been riding her solid block. Pick her go. You know, we're doing everything to make her suitable for a 10-year-old. You know, okay. So.
10-year-old pony.
Yeah, they do. And she's got a beautiful jump, beautiful hunter movement. I just got to say, really. I don't think that she doesn't look like the bull. She doesn't. There's something. But you know what? She's got Scotty out there. Be very carefully. And if she joins those ranks of friends, she says, oh, goes back to you. But then like, I don't know, like a
thank you, entry 102. That is the only entry in class number 13, intermediate level test 7.
Okay.
That concludes the dressage for this afternoon.
Yes.
I need the ethanol.
I do too. I'm